Since last week's show, Steve's been suffering from laryngitis and goes to Simon's house to discuss his performance. When a man
loves a woman. I really wanted to give it the big belt. I mean, having to sing in a totally different style did make it difficult, but I thought I pulled it off.
I think you pulled it off. Well, baby, please
don't treat me bad. I don't think you're a star. You remind me of the cab driver that would sing Cabaret the weekend.
Forget about Sharon and Louis, because no one takes any notice of them anyway. The important thing is that there's this huge level of expectation now, Steve, you know, which is, I said, he's half as good as he could be. Yeah. The only problem is, you're under a lot of pressure now.
Singing the R&B classic, If You Don't Know Me By Now, it's Steve!
Understand me like I understand you. Whoa, don't get so excited when I come home a little late at night. Cause we only have got children. Well, we are the first.
I'm a little bit confused. I mean, am I judging the choir or am I judging Steve? I think it's very, very... Boo all you want. You can boo all you want. Simon is cheating. He's used a choir with us three acts tonight. I mean, that's not fair. We're not using choirs. We're not using choirs. I think the choir are fantastic.
But Louis, in fairness, the rules are there are no rules. You can perform with chimpanzees if that's what you want.
I think the choir are really, really good. I think Steve did a good job. He picked a very good song. But I just think it's unfair to have all those people behind him on stage. That's all.
Okay. Thank you very much, Louis. Sharon.
Nice song. Great song. You've got a very nice voice. Shh. Hey, I'm speaking. Behave. Please.
You tell him.
Very nice voice. But you're too kind of slick. You're kind of Vegas-y slick. Every middle-aged woman, I'm sure, would love to spend a night with you. Everyone but me, because you are Mr. Slick Vegas. And you're not black, so why try and sing like a black person? Because you ain't got soul. You haven't got soul. You've got a very nice voice, but you're Michael Bolton, the English version of Michael Bolton.
It would be impossible for Louis to outdo himself based on banality. But he's done it again this week.
But how did Steve perform in your eyes?
Well, it's ob- obvious he did fantastic tonight. He needed a confidence boost. The audience gave him the confidence boost. I think this guy's a great singer.
Are you happy with tonight's
Yeah.
Yeah? You're happy with the way things went for you tonight?
Yeah, I'm going to just say something to Sharon.
OK. Oh,
sure. I think you're lovely, but I've got to say one thing. When I was... From the age of four, I remember my mum playing Al Green in her bedroom, and I was in the other room, and I'd be laying there. So I've listened to Soul all my life.
Yes, but
all my life.
I've listened to Soul all my life, but I don't have the soul to sing like a soul singer. Thank You've got a great voice.
Don't sing then.
She's not. She is. All okay, right. Guys. Thank you very much. Sorry.